Okay, so we're back to Pokemon Black walkthrough. I did a bit of off-screen trading, but then I got bored, so I decided to stop. Anyway, I'm gonna battle this guy right here. And we're gonna test out our new Zubat. His Blissel. I don't know. Let's try to fight it. Okay, Zubat's doing pretty good so far. Oh, that is not good. That is not good. Fuck off. Jesus. That's another thing. The Pokemon in this game learn good moves really fast. It kind of pisses me off when I'm battling other trainers, though. Because stuff like this, and when I'm trying to train something like a Woobat, it's extremely frustrating because then, if you go to this chick inside the Pokemon daycare thing, she'll pick up your Pokemon for you. Yeah, it's just really frustrating when I'm trying to train a Woobat and it dies, because that means its happiness level is going to go down, and that means I can evolve it, which is going to be really, I don't know, trying to raise Pokemon with happiness is kind of tedious. So, yeah. Anyway. Fuck off! Jesus. I'm trying to do something here, but the stylus keeps saying the wrong thing. Here we go. I just want to get a repel, so I don't have to run into any wild Pokemon. And there's a kind of Sharon doing down there, just kind of sitting there in the bushes. And he goes and he's like, oh! And he tells you that you can two Pokemon will appear at the same time if you go into that grass. So yeah. And battle this chick. She has a Zubat, and I have a Zubat. It's like he's copying my every move. Well, screw this. Sending out Herdy. Steel Switcheroo strategy. Dracula goes to level 11. And I am just going to quickly heal him up. The potion. Oh yes, down here. There is a great wall. Doing that. There's a train right here. He has a Patrat and a Lillipup. damn it. That's another thing that pisses me off about this game. Like, the game's good, but there are many a thing that piss me off about it. Like, the fact that Pokemon can learn to move to Protect and Protect so early in the game. That just makes me mad. I'm gonna actually switch to Herbie. Herbie can take a hit better than Dracula can. You're gonna keep Herbie and Sakura because confusion has no effect on it. Yep. And down here there is a awakening. Crap. One step. And then you see this guy. He has a Pidgeot and a Blitzer. I don't know, Woobat's actually pretty good so far. I'm not regretting picking him yet. And he's gonna send Rogan Rolla. I don't want Lubat to be in there for that because Rock's super effective against flying. So I'll send out Servine, who is getting pretty low on health. Then this down thing Sturdy is gonna kick in. Fuck, I hate Sturdy. And Herbie's level 19 now. So yeah. Anyway, that is it for Route 3. And in here, you will find that we are now in Nacrine. Well, we're gonna go into Nacrine City. Let's talk to these people. I prefer playing outside because I like doing parkour. I don't know what she just said, so I'll just say the thing everybody knows. I am quite active. Anyway, here, you'll notice that Sharon's waiting for you. He doesn't want to battle you, he just wants to show you where the Pokemon Center is. I don't know why. And he gives you some Chesto berries. Then he just tells you that the Nacrine City gym leader is fighting. Me and normal, so fighting types will have good advantage. Anyway, so yeah, I'm gonna heal up and maybe train a bit, and next time we will come back and we will check out Nacrine City. See ya.